Tokuda.
Thank you, Madam President. I wish to just offer a few comments and support. Despite what previous speakers have mentioned, the goals of this floor amendment, as well as the goal of the bill in its present form, are not mutually exclusive. You can support this floor amendment and support equality and civil rights. It was also mentioned by one of the speakers that he did not have enough time to review this measure. The bottom line is that had this pool motion not been acted upon prematurely, there would have been more than enough time for us to convene a working group to deliberate this issue over the interim. Another speaker also stated that we have never taken up bills again during the second year of the biennium, or that's not typical for us to actually take a bill up where it started the second year. As noted in the previous debate that we just had on the pool measure, it's also not customary or traditional for us to pull bills out of committee where a full-fledged discussion and vote has actually taken place, and where no amendments were actually even considered or deliberated in conference. So, you know, I would argue, again, that this floor amendment will help us advance the end goal that we all seek, which is equal rights to all, and I thank you for allowing me to clarify those statements.